few years of his life, almost like in a retirement park right here.
Charles Limbeck, right? The one whose baby got stolen?
Yep.
Yeah. I mean, I could be totally off, but that somehow sticks in my head that. I think his wife's name was Anne.
It's so crazy, their baby got stolen, and they did find the bones.
Yeah,
of the baby. Some movie. What was that movie?
Oh, there have
been roads. You can actually drive your little paths. You can drive down to the right and camp right on the point. Oh, I think it's coming up here. It's very windy, but yeah. Might be this little path right here.
Oh, yeah,
that's
it.
Right there. Just drive right down there and camp right on that. Officially are starting the dotted line.
back.
I don't think there's anybody behind me. It's clear behind me. So it's a series of 7 pools. Pretty, huh? He literally is about an inch from our fender.
It's tourists, I tell you what.
We're gonna get too many.
Now my question was, are we taking the same road when we go back?
There's only one road. Yeah, there's only one road, but we're not going back the way we came. No, we're going the full way. See, yeah, so this should be like one of the final stops for a lot of the tourists. Okay. Yeah, honey, you're gonna have to move a little.
Take your horn.
I will run over your black ass. The plant that grows in like the water, that's always going to be taro. Unless they have some aquaponic system where they're growing broccoli on top of a lily pad, which is a little bit.
There he comes, look out. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, they stop right here and then go?
Yeah.
Approaching Hana?
No.
We're going on the road to Hana. Toward Hana. Another
spiritual. Like, they go to Africa or South America because there's lots of toads have poison on them and they'll make you trip. And then you have a shaman who walks you through, you know, through your guides you through your trip, your spiritual trip.
Yeah.
And they do ayahuascas. And,
oh, my God.
Yeah, they're really into that kind of stuff.
A little up.
Yeah. Hey, they each their own math. If that's their way to God or whatever. Altered states of consciousness. Then I would actually like to do a ayahuasca. But I'd want a really good guide. Just like I would totally do a peyote trip if I had a guide. Like to, you know, guide me through the trip. When you find your animal. Spirit animal.
It's gorgeous.
Through Casey. They have a house in the Hana and a house here.
And what do they do?
They're retired.
Oh, they're retired. Oh, I see.
Is Casey still up to the same old, same old?
Yeah. Still can't be alone, so he always has. How much time are you at on your camera?
Almost zero.
I would probably stop it then and then wait to.
So what's all this down here?
It says Hamoa, white sand beach. Gonna be good surf today, so imagine there's a lot of surfers. You can't stop.
Oh, that's pretty.
This is Hamoa Beach. Hamoa Beach?
Uh-huh.
No, not that.
And you can, this is a D&D, Mom. You can enter in here. That's right here. And if you get like several couples together, like maybe if you guys come again, we will all pitch in and we can get one of these little places here.
Yeah, right here.
We'll have good footage of it up here. So. savior.
And I think I see a frigate bird. I think it's a frigate
bird. Really, this guy just stops right here. Look at this guy.
What is he doing?
Fucking idiots. People are idiots, I tell you. Hold on, John. You'll get a really good view of that from my... my favorite, favorite, favorite little beach right here. I'll show you. We'll actually get out.
Oh, yeah. Look at this one.
And we're going to get out. So windows up.
Cokie Beach. Yeah, this is a different landscape than we've had before.
Just gorgeous.
Uh,
to your left and right. Maui moves. Another beautiful home. Yeah, get those frigates in there. Tree right here?
Yes, it's gorgeous.